up. I'm here. I can do for you. It's like probably 10 at night right now. Right now, well, I went to go to see my dad, mom tonight. And then I asked to start to paint my desk because I want it done. And then I can put stuff in my desk when it's all done. But that's what it looks like right now. That's not the color. That's not the color. That's just the, you put that on first before you can actually put the color on. Just like when I did my wall. So, that's what I'm doing. Because why not? I have nothing else to do. My room is not really done yet because I'm still waiting for my wallpaper. So, yeah. That is what I'm doing right now. Is painting my desk. I have to paint my nightstand too. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. So, you guys are going to watch me to paint my desk. Well, it's halfway done. It's halfway done, but it's better when it's cold. Anywho, let me get back to what I was doing. I want to get it done tonight. And I can actually put the color on when it's done. So here we go.
look pretty beautiful. I might have to paint it again before I put the color on the wall. But it looks pretty good. So cool. said, we got that part done. We just have that side. I don't know about the back side. Yeah, I can do the back. Hey guys, what's up? Long way since then. For you guys watching this video, it would be for you guys, it would be like probably 2 minutes. For y'all, but for me, it's taking a long time for me to paint. So, yeah. I'm almost done. I just have to do the front part and the back part. Okay. Anywho, I'm almost done. So I'm gonna do the back. I'm gonna do the front. And then I'm done for now. So, my beach took long because I like to make my time. That was very easy. I don't know about that back. Should I paint that too? I don't know. But I'm pretty much almost done. Okay. I'm almost done.
Oh my
When I'm done, I will end my painting when I'm done. I am done. Yeah, I am done. I can do that part a lot later. But yeah. Hey guys, what's up? Okay, I'm done painting. Put that on for now. I have to touch up a little bit of it and do it later. So that's how it looks like. I know I have to do that part, but I will actually take a little break. That's what it looks like. And then just the back of it. That's what it looks like. See? That's what it looks like. So. Oh yeah, I have my Halloween stuff out too. I got my little spy out that I showed you guys. My light, my Halloween light. I have that rat for a long time. I might get another rat or something when I put more Halloween stuff out. That's my ghost behind my TV, my little puppy. I have a little guy in my chair that more at night than that something. I'm in that Halloween sign. I have something on the other side of my door. So that's pretty much all my Halloween stuff I have out right now. But yeah. I hope you like of me painting my desk. I'm not really done yet, but I need a break. And I might have to paint it over again. I don't know. Maybe I might before I can actually put the color on. And then after that, I'm done. And then hopefully I can get my wallpaper soon.
And then hopefully I can start putting stuff on my wall. And get new busy, and then I'm done. I don't have to worry about it anymore after I'm done. So, yeah, this is Happy Hunter. If you guys want to show up my next video, let me know. And if you guys are new, I'm happy that you're here. If you're not new, I'm more happy that you're here alone watching my video. And I will keep you guys up to date when I am done with my desk. And I also have to paint my nightstand too. So, and then I will keep you guys up to date when I'm all done painting those two here. And I will keep you guys up to date when I get my wallpaper. I'm not worried about other stuff, like the stuff I used to have on my wall. You see them before. I don't really care about that. But I will show you when I get my wallpaper up. So keep your eye open. And yeah. Anywho, if you guys want to keep up date with my life, if you want my Snapchat, it's khockey92. I don't know what 92 comes from. It's just a number. It's not my birthday number. It's just a number. I don't know why I pick a number. But yeah, if you guys want to follow me on TikTok, it's Happy Hunter Potato. So, yeah. Anywho, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. So peace out. Bye.